Okay. Right, climbing up. Over there, down there, to somewhere. Okay. Oh, okay.
All right. Squadron, find a weak point. I should move back.
This one's quick.
I need some time. You should shoot.
Got him. I copy you.
Ow. Stim BD. Back to normal.
Yeah, that was. That should have been simpler. Just because it can't be called. At least this opens. Do I want to go there? I think I do. Okay. The hell was that? Yeah, yeah. Shit, come on. Blast it? Yeah, let's blast it. Hi. Can you disable that?
Jedi observed.
Oh crap.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Ah!
I can't keep track of him.
Good.
Watch my back! I can't fuck!
Incompetent. Unproductive, human.
That doesn't work.
Trivial opposition. Initiating takedown. Calculus.
Yes.
Scatters fail. Inferior Jedi. Analytical swing.
Analytical swing?
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Yeah! Oh, there was an echo. I missed the echo.
What is that?
Guardian? What guardian?
Appreciate it.
Ah, just customized lightsaber. Never mind. And robot disappeared. Okay. Leave it alone, BD.
Let's head out.
BD? Hi. Nice of you to join.
Hi. Jedi. You won't escape. I'm not so easily defeated.
Oh yeah?
Adjusted. I'll catch you. Cannot bleed forever. I missed.
Ow.
I will not miss.
Okay, you're a bit tougher. I'll give you that.
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Mm-hmm. Like always. That's like what was a pool, right? Here, go, go, platforming! Wait, I can't reach that? But it looks like I might be able to. Let's save in any case. Also, this leads to nothing. And that is where I want to go. First of all, rest, then skill tree. I have the burst slow. Not gonna use that. I'm not gonna use that. Let's go with that. Just waving the lightsaber all over the place. I kept thinking there's gonna be more over there, more over there. Okay, let's try and jump the waves. It's too far away. Okay, got it. Hi.
How predictable. Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
Ow. Okay, no chance to respond.
You can't run forever. All the others.
Help,
BD! Damn, she's tough. Okay.
Move faster.
I am.
Over here. Come over here, Padawan.
You get over here. Ow.
Your demise draws nearer.
I can't break through her defenses. Ow. Okay, scoopering. I'm dodging.
You can't run forever. That was nothing.
Shit.
Help, please.
Damn it.
I will destroy you.
I can't stagger her for nothing.
You can't run forever.
Ow.
I've suffered far worse. This is too easy.
Thanks, baby.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You're a Trilla.
In the flesh?
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out, too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
You can turn that off, right? Damn, I'm so down. What did we say about destructive means?
Thanks for the help back there, VD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Yep, you're a good one. Oh, just to have a nice place to meditate. Maybe I will try that. So I do it like this. I don't know. I guess I'll figure it out.
Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it.
Okay, that's far away.
I found it, but I see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
I really like BD, how he moves about. He's cool. Come on, do the thing!
Right here, BD!
in, BD. Hey, BD.
How did we say this thing works? When glowing power coin, they remove the external force and careful skill, allowing critical attack. Yeah. Finally. Why did I come in? I want another crack at that. That was too much resources. Oh, damn, the meditation circle is too far up. Never mind. Pretty. Okay, this one doesn't move. What's this?
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Okay, it's a gravity puzzle. No? Okay, whatever. Oh, thank you.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
I think he's giving up.
Got one of us!
Pursuing the intruder!
Stop him!
Get visual contact again.
Oh, look! He's scared! All right, again! I'll get you! Back! How did you kill them all? Keep back!
Okay. I need to find another guardian. Okay, why is there another one here?
We're never getting across this gate. Better double back and tell the squad.
Oh, come on. Hi. Where the hell am I? Isn't that the way I came in? It isn't. No, wait.
Soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
That's interesting. And if I unclench. Huh. Let's try it on. What are you doing? I'm aiming over there. Hi.
We've got this.
Okay. Do it.
Hit him.
Okay.
So fast. Come on. Yeah.
Getting out of here alive. I see you down there. You cannot prevail.
Bye bye. Why? Because I need those vines here. I said, I need those vines here.
Shouldn't have come here.
Ah. That was a low blow. Slow blow. How do I get there? I have to go through there? Probably. Okay. Out of here. Yes, I want it. How do I get there? Climb it, come on. This doesn't help. Do I need to go back? No. I can't go back. Oh, is that? Ha! You two, away! You three, away! Okay. Now what? That's not helpful. It says this should be openable. And I don't get it. What's openable about this door? Yeah, there's no other entrance. How do I get this? What power do I have that can help me with this? Oh, okay.
I got it.
Not the other one. Okay, you got it. Yeah, definitely got it. Flamethrower. I know this one.
Thanks.
Find path that outmaneuver the Tupo. Flame rifle requires cooldown after use.
BD.
This is where I'm supposed to be, right? God damn you. Sheesh. What did I chop off?
Mind helping me out?
Ah, the horn.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Ser made me.
Can I get it in the hole or something? What am I supposed to do with this? I don't know. You have a glove on one hand. Okay. What do we do here?
You will not win.
Come here. Come here.
No? You fear me, don't you? Yeah. You won't hit me. You're slipping.
Wow, it takes so long to recover from anything.
Come, let me end you.
Sheesh.
Competent.
Have fun with them.
Help, please.
And I'm back where I started. Okay. Let's do it all over again. Elektrobatan per istorbo. Yeah, what do I do about that goddamn thing?
Intruder above us!
Watch where you're shooting! Watch out, or you'll be next! I think he's calling it quits! We've got this!
Why can they react so fast after blocking and I can't? Need to lower it, crack the glass, release the orb. Pull that thing over here. Yeah. Hi, annoying beastie. That needs to be pulled. How come we don't know force pull, dammit? What?
Let's look.
Votive candles? The flames represented mic tools and ending power. Okay.
Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, in here. There was something in there.
Not really interesting.
Got something?
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Okay. Seems these candles were offerings brought to this tomb in exaltation of the sage Mictrul. At first I believed them votives to the life wind, but the further I delve into this tomb, the less evidence supports this. And yet there is one gift that intrigues me. Statuary of Zephyr holding circular objects, much like spheres. Though much of this tomb is well preserved, these are uniformly destroyed. An interesting puzzle. There was nothing else here. And I need to somehow bring a candle in here to open this. Somehow. Wait, what? Where did this come from? Oh, hi. It's my shortcut. Maybe I can do it like this. Why aren't you moving? Okay. Push. 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 Push this thing down. Down. Nah, you're doing it too powerfully. To let them fight you.
Death comes for you. Another easy kill. Push harder. More. Give me more.
PD, toss me stim. Nice work.
Really? He killed all of them? Well, they softened you up for me. But that's something. How about you fight you? I like that idea better.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds. Loading screen. Was I here before? No, I don't think so.
climb it. Over here.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
Yeah, I'm not going that way. Definitely going this way.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper. Oh, now you love those fools. Now you're gonna love those fools. Great.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Thank you.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Finally.
Yeah, I think so.
Finally, you remember how to pull. Whee! Probably get off this thing, right? I think that's a Zephyr face. Is this climbable?
You survived.
No.
Not part of your plan?
Nope, not surviving yet.
I always allow for contingencies.
Oh. But I do like the inversion of the geometry. Climb, damn it! What are you doing? Shit, idiot. That's how it's done. Things aren't gonna fall? Okay. Now I have to go all the way back. New skills. Okay. Howling push. I'm killing some groups of enemies flying and knocked. Oh, that's nice. Grasping pull. Holding pull, allows Kel to pull and hold most enemies. Can I see this? Bam! That's nice. Okay. Power of friendship. Ultimate Force Attunement. Lightsaber throw. Finally! Finally! Power throw. Increase range. Whirlwind throw. That's cool. Okay, that's a reason to go though. Delay combo. No, I've seen that. Switch attack. Meh. Expert survival skills. Personalized stims. Okay. Give me the powerful push. That's what I'm talking about. You know what? Don't rest. Let's keep going. Who needs the rest? Oh, hi. Small objects or enemies. Like this.
Form up on me!
Keep your distance!
Back up, I've got this.
Give it a minute for a chance. Okay. Wait, can you pull this
off? I knew he couldn't take it.
We'll vanquish you! You can't overpower us!
That was too late. Okay.
Too much for him.
Okay, that's enough. Hi. squished. Okay, let's do this nice and quick. Aha! I'm not ready for that. God damn it! Oh my god! Hi. Let's play over here. Ah!
Little help, BD!
Don't let him get away!
This is a Jedi?
Yeah.
I'm done with this one!
More! Give me more!
Look out below, send 25 enemies over the edge. You want to run on this? No, you want to pull that. There.
There's hey, there?
Wanna play? Ow. The sage of this era demanded precious offerings. You have fun on your own. Nice, nice. Yeah, there are a few more up there. Haha. How do I break it?
found the Jedi.
I'll break your guard.
Why are you so tough? God damn it. I didn't really want that. Fine, there's no real reason. Yeah, let's do that. Actually, let's do it higher up. Let's use the one higher up. Kill everyone? No, you didn't. Show them what. Useless. Doesn't help me. How do I bring this thing down? Uh-huh. What does this connect? Now I need to burn this thing. Oh, come on, you're still here? God damn it! Why can't you dodge like a person?
Up here! Stim here, BD.
God damn it.
Good work, BD.
Okay. Nice that you can hold it. Sheesh. Right. That's how it's done.
This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Yep. We figured that one out. Can I use this to... Oh, with them? Goddamn water. There's another wall of water over there. And that is jumping, so I can't do that. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, so everything in there got respawned. Why can't you get there? That shouldn't make sense. Wait, let's do the whole thing again. You out. You out.
Identify yourself.
Through here. Over there. Activate this. You're going off. You're also out. Vines. Jumping.
Hey, an intruder! You can't keep this up!
Over there. And here. And I need the vines. I don't get it! How am I supposed to get through here?
A little help here?
Nah, that wasn't what I meant. How does that supposed to work? Genius. Absolutely genius.
An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished.
Oh, they lost again. And no massive Ibex. How the hell do I get there? Yeah, there's no real way that I can see. Activate this, I take one of those, I aim it over there, and fire! And that's how it works.
Found something.
New BB1 skin. Ugh! No! Damn. Sorry, I tried. I think I can buy it with 1 point. Grasping pull. Synchronous was a field force meter. That's 3 skill points. I don't care about all of this, but throwing a lightsaber, that's what I want. Let's see who survived. Okay, I guess he didn't. Not gonna work, right? Okay, what do I do with this? Let go. There's that guy. They're still shooting the Guardian. Water everywhere, I can only get through that side. You don't care.
Approach this fight.
Have fun. He should be going down at some point, right? Well, he is pretty good. Give me some XP. Okay, he's dead. Good. What? What? Okay, I need to somehow stand over here and then grab one of them. And then grab one. No way it reaches. What's with the light show?
Socket is
the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.
The socket? You mean that? Okay, I know the ball needs to go in there. How do I burn that thing? Where do I get the file to do that? Just for fun, no real reason. Okay, I can bring one from over here. But it still doesn't help me.
I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern.
What?
We dropped the lantern. I bet it would break open.
Yes, I get it. I know this. Tell me something I don't know. Okay, I pissed him off. Okay, that was a nice XP boost, but other than that... Wait... No, I can't. This is... we climbed. Even from the bottom, I can't do anything.
Vines? They're the only thing holding that chain together.
Yes, I got that too. But how do I bring some fire up here?
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
What? How do I use the metal casings to my advantage?
This socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.
Okay, you're not helping. Can I compress them somehow? Just magically burns another one. How does the metal casing help me with anything? Okay, I need some help with this. The glass container puzzle. Blah, 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 blah. Is that once players have gathered the brazier, they can jump across the chasm again, and the water in the area will prevent Cal from simply throwing it. The players need to get creative. Oh. Okay. Now I get it. No, I get it. Don't miss. Did I kill anyone? I hope so. I see that too.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the vault Umbergunner. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephoastrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium. You ever heard of it?
What is that?
Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Oh. My mouse got stuck. Where are we anyway? Oh. Not sure I want to go track back through everything. I don't need to rest. I just rested.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
You're so cute. Okay, what does that do? Slice probe droid. Okay. Oh, that was stupid.
We should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back.
You only just figured that out?
Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Do I want to go through there? Or through here? This takes me down. And back to the tomb. And also go here. Not even sure where I'm going. Need to head to the Mantis. So, that way it is. Yeah, that's the landing pad I climbed. Yeah. Haven't done this yet. Where does that lead? To my death. God damn it! Climb, damn it, climb! Are you alive? Okay. That's it.
Wanna look inside? Let's see what you found.
I can't fight anymore! Kill him quick!
What? Why is that blocked? Why can't I unblock? I can go behind it now. Hey you, come over here.
I found you. Hello! Ah!
Why do anything other than force pull?
An Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
Any other cool things I might be interested in?
Just what we needed. I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
With the project suspended,
gonna
wipe us out.
God
damn.
Someone else take a hit. I can't do this by myself.
Something interesting?
That's an astromech. Also known as astral droids, were utilized by the Galactic Empire to complement their vessels, providing routine maintenance and mechanics. They served a variety of repair duties, as well as advanced navigational operations, strategics, logistics, and data computation. This is just a place to rest. Wait, that's back up. Right? This is where I'm going.
Found the target!
Can't track it!
Who is that? It's not possible!
Use a little help, BD. Good work,
not,
BD.
Not what I meant.
Don't fall behind.
Wait, were you looking at something?
BD,
oh.
We gotta get through this way. You make that look easy. Wanna look inside? Yes, let's take a look.
Think so? Not. Huh. That's
enemy.
Whoa, dude. Not cool. Ow.
Hey, come here! Don't think!
Whoa, what the hell is that thing? Ah. That's it or not? Ow. Yeah, I guess that was meant to happen.
BD, where are we? BD one. Little buddy, where are you?
Yeah, no way you're gonna keep the lightsaber.
BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Something back there. My lightsaber is missing.
Yeah.
Can't whoever you do locked else? Me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Not helpful. That doesn't help.
Power cable?
Power cable. Come on. Come on.
That did it.
Where the hell am I?
Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
I think that should fit over there. And that. Probably fits over there. No? BD to ask for help. Seriously? Oh, okay. This goes here. I think. Why do you have all of them? Oh crap. Dude, wake up. Okay, it's dead. But he's dead too? Or they're not just not paying attention to me. I don't see any way else this could connect. I'm guessing I want to open this door.
It's got power now.
Yeah, but only the right one is powered. Really? Give it!
Did something.
Oh. Grab it, damn it. Grab the thing. No, look over there. Fine.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Actually, hold on a moment. I'm gonna take a quick break. This is gonna be the end of the first video. So, if you're watching this on YouTube, see you next time. Stay good, have fun. And I'm gonna take a short break.